Slight change in tactic there. She's brought up match point now. Oh, and she's 15-13. Closed it out on her first match point. Still rolling on here, still winning.
Reverse tomahawk, which is especially rare. Not too many players doing that. The banana split here, Mima Ito. It's very unusual to get someone who puts underspin and side spin on the ball on the receive. Oh man, she comes under the ball. It looks so much like the...
Oh, it just came again and again at Fung there. Super play from Ito.
Feng was doing so well to chuck in these backhand topspins away from the table, but Mima Ito wasn't having none of it here. Taking it so early, moving in on that ball.
Wow. Ben, eight. Just doesn't let up, and there's no way through there for Gion.
Brilliant rally. I mean, Jin did so well there. Both players keeping that ball in play at that speed, close range. But Mima at the last point there, slightly soft the ball.
Great reach there from Ito, right out to end of range.
And it gave her that angle of attack on the ball as well. Look how far this thing is turning out on the forehand side. Makes it very difficult for Wang Yidi to get there, but a really nice footwork from Wang Yidi.
She takes this 4-point lead in the second game.
Oh, killed down the line, just punished. I mean, they were at 3-even not long ago, but yeah. Ito's got a bit more spring in her step here. And as you mentioned, attacking into the middle is shutting down the quality of the chop.